Entopia. WCAG 2.2 at a glance. 2.5.8, target size minimum. Imagine you are throwing a ball at a target. A bigger target is going to be easier to hit. A smaller target will need more accuracy and precision. Interacting with UI components like buttons, links, or form fields is no different. Success criterion 2.5.8 target size minimum is about making sure that targets for interactive elements meet a minimum size or have enough spacing around them. People who may have trouble with precise movements can interact with larger targets more easily than smaller ones. The simplest way to meet this criteria is to make sure the target size for interactive elements is at least 24 by 24 CSS pixels. If the target size is less than 24 by 24, then the interactive element must have enough space around it. There are some scenarios where you don't have to worry about this. When the interactive element is in line, such as a link within a sentence. When there is another interactive element on the page that does the same thing and meets a minimum size or has enough space around it. When the target size is default and you haven't changed it. Or when the target size is essential. The new target size minimum criterion is a level AA requirement. WCAG 2.1 also features a AAA requirement that is now called 2.5.5 Target Size Enhanced. The key difference between the two criteria is what is considered minimum. At level AA, the minimum target size is at least 24 by 24 CSS pixels. At level AAA, the minimum target size is at least 44 by 44 CSS pixels. We'll leave you with the thought. Bigger is often better. Even if you're not aiming for AAA, go as large as you can.